Falcon, I have a target request.
Standing by for visual ID. Use your camera. Over.
Don't forget about that money you owe me.
Pibe, I know. You son of a bitch. I'll pay you when I can.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot.
Target is down. Over.
What a mess. And we need some help here to clean up.
One wall-sized hornet or 1,000 hornet-sized wolves?
Shut the hell up. What a stupid question.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
Confirmed. Do I take the shot? Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
I get there.
You got my money today, man? I'm getting tired of waiting.
Steve, you know I'm good for it. Just give me until baby. Things are tight right now. Ah, claro.
en el nombre de Cristo.
Esa es la mierda.
Detener. Hold it right there.
Now follow me, ¿vale?
Shut up and stay out of it, okay?
Bingo.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
Copy that. Standing by for the go order. Over. I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Me again. It looks like an accident. We'll need shot.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
Confirmed. Take the shot. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon. Sending target ID. Over.
Copy that. Standing by for the go order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Okay, I'm just gonna clean this mess up.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order.
Okay.
Over.
I'll handle it.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Air Command? Yeah.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Yeah. Seems like it was an accident.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
I don't have a clear shot.
Yeah, I'm here.
Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Over.
bunch of low-level bureaucrats. Even if they all wear the same green thing. Your employer and one of the world's most
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
Confirmed. Do I take the shot? Over.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gigs.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, Mrs. Yates was a career diplomat.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But her office was involved in some sordid back-channel deal. Cell phone surveillance, I think, and when the story broke, Mrs. Yates was thrown under the bus. Her whole career down the drain in an instant. That's why she moved back here. Nothing else to do. What with Mr. Yates still going full steam.
Never a dull moment, eh, my love?
I should hope not. I didn't marry you for the rainy afternoon.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
Been a hell of
copy that. Standing by for the go order. Over.
Scratch, myself, Ken, Theo. More than 40 partners vested. Close to 500 associates.
Take
officers
the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Very true. I must admit I am not too comfortable with the idea of retirement.
You're not actually retiring, darling. Quite the opposite, I should say.
Yes, well, they don't know that, do they? Those people down there. Oh, they will be supportive. Congratulate me on my golden years ahead. But I have seen the people. The powerful, the infamous John Yates. A steel sitter. Fishing hat tank down the floor. No, I mean, nothing about the time, my love. Never. Well, perhaps I'll add it to the repertoire.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over. Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now.
Target is down. I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Yeah, looking at it right now. Don't worry. Taking out the track.
Falcon. Sending target ID. Over.
Confirm. Do I take the shot? Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Wait, what's up? I'm just taking out the trash.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Seemly.
How many times will you be reflecting before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former IC. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration, yours truly, Arthur Edwards. Yes, we've been over this, Dawn.
Can you believe it? This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives, including Ken, our friend Valentina. Has Edward lost his faculties? This woman will surely be our downfall.
This woman
cleared his path
to the top.
Is it any wonder
that he wants to
be some place? The partner, you don't deceive. Yes. I suppose you're right.
This is his outcome. You and I, we always do.
I just found something highly suspicious, but the pregunta is, What are you going to do about it, senor?
I'll deal with it. You just hang back.
Yeah, okay.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
Copy that. Standing by for the go order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
How is your...
Oh, shit.
Oh, God!
Someone is taking people out.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon.
Sorry, come on.
Sending target ID.
So
over.
I see it.
I'm out.
Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Yes.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Come in, command. Affirmative. Nagging and tagging.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
Confirmed. Do I take the shot? Over.
Command, I'm looking at what appears to be an accident.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
Copy that. Standing by for the go order. Over. Target just reappeared. Confirm kill order. Over.
Moving the bodies out now. Over.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
And I think maybe if we could just meet face to face.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target.
Target is down.
Over.
Over. I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
Confirmed. Do I take the shot? Over.
Take the shot. Over. Falcon, I have a visual. Sending it now. Over.
I hope we ain't running out of body bags anytime soon.
Target is down. Over.
don't know. Probably keep something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe, especially when it's a basement. Basement safes are weak.
I...
Hey, you can always try and guess from that. It's not hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday, the year they were married. 58, you don't have a kid.
That's
the only way to find out.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But her office was involved in some sordid back-channel deal. Cell phone surveillance, I think, and when the story broke, Mrs. Yates was thrown under the bus.